For my next video, I'd like to do one, and this is going to be a lengthy topic. Could almost probably be multiple videos, but I'd like to do one on the newer ChatGPT. Okay, this is AI, artificial intelligence. I've had several people asking me about this and wanting to know more about it, so I want to dig in and kind of get to the center of all of this. So there's a lot of different ChatGPTs or AI assistants out there. ChatGPT, the app right there, is the best and the most powerful, in my opinion. There's a lot of different ones. I've tried them all so far. Google makes one. Microsoft makes one. This one so far, they all base their search and their primary engine off of the ChatGPT. Anyway, so I like this one. So let's first off get to what is ChatGPT. What it is it's like a chat that you're having with someone else, but it's a smarter someone else. It's a artificial intelligence person, not person, but artificial intelligence that you're talking to like a person. So you can ask it any question, you can tell it any command. You know, write me or draw me a picture of a balloon. Bam, up it'll come. Write me a book on anything. Anything that has to do with any idea that you can come up with that you would normally put in Google, which I think it's more or less pretty much a replacement for Google, but it's a Google on steroids. It's a lot more powerful. So I want to go over just one of the many facets that's in this that I did tonight, earlier today, actually. So we go to ChatGPT, and you can ask it anything, and then it keeps tracked over here on your chat. So you can go to ChatGPT, ask what you want, create image, brainstorm. This is also a very, very, very powerful Shazam, or hum a couple words, songs, notes, and it'll bring up the song. I've had a few misses here and there with apps like Shazam, and this one does not miss. It's very, also very, very powerful. Same with pictures. You can load a picture in, then tell it, what is this? And up it'll come, which is where we're at here today on what I want to show you. And it saves all of your chats over here. So like right now I have one chat. I took a picture of my messy, yes, I know, computer, and it's a Mac Studio. And yes, I know it's messy again. And I said, what is in the photo? So this was me, and here's what it replied with. The photo shows a cluttered, thanks a lot, desk or workspace setup. Here's the breakdown of the items visible. Mac Studio, Apple desktop, stack of notebooks and papers, pink cloth, there's a pink towel or towel cloth, which is actually, they didn't get that one, but it would probably have been hard to do. That's a fiber cloth. Tablet or iPad under the notebooks, there appears to be possibly an iPad based on the visible speaker holes and charging port. They're right. But there'd be, you would look at that, there'd be no way to normally see that. I can't zoom in, but right here is where we're talking about, and it was able to pick that up. So, cables and chargers, several cables are tangled and running around the desk area. Yep. Black wireless earbuds. Dark colored cup tumbler, a large cup or tumbler with a blue tint is on the right side. Monitor. Miscellaneous items. includes boxes, bags, possibly a chair, furniture. It's a busy, tech-heavy workspace with a bit of improvised organization. Want me to help? Want help organizing it or identifying any specific item in the picture? So I said, hello, organizing. What I meant was, help organizing. So it picked up my stupidity on the ability of not being able to spell. Nice, getting a workspace organized can seriously boost productivity and make everything feel less chaotic. So it tells me what I need to do. Clear the desk space surface, blah, 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 set, sort, prioritize, tidy up the tech, get a cable organizer, organize stationery, drink zone, maintenance habit. If you want, I can help you make a shopping list for simple desk organizers or even sketch a layout idea. Do you want that? I said, sketch layout idea. Now this one took a while. Most of the time you text something to them, it's bam, it's instant. It's very little of a wait. This one took maybe 2 minutes. And there's the image it said that I should have. And then I said, where can I purchase these? Certainly, here's where you can purchase these items mentioned for organization in your workspace. And they give me this one, and it's from Apple. They give me cable management box, which I thought was neat. You tap on it. There's a picture of it before and after. If you want to buy it, you tap Amazon. Up comes the item. We have the vertical table stand. Again, tap on it. There it is. Keep going down. Wireless earbud case, drink tumbler, Yeti. Purchasing items will help in efficiency, organization, your workspace, sources, and it gives the sources as to where it got the information. So that's just one example of how powerful this really is. The possibilities are endless. They're as endless as your ability of things to think of to do. So it's something that's going to be in the near future really going to be used heavily. And I see some major abilities for mankind to use this and better ourselves. So there's a bunch of stuff here. There's the, like I said, the music, going and writing in text. It's just, like I said, this could be a whole nother separate multiple videos on this. So this is more of an intro to ChatGPT. So I hope you found my video to be helpful. Thank you for being here. Please click like and subscribe to my channel. Leave me a comment down below. Thank you for your time. And until next time, I'm out.